Little Nightmares 2. Bum, bum, bum. Am I barefoot? Shoo. Gross. I'm a step in it. Bum, bum, bum. Oh no! Hello, Grim Jacuri. Welcome to the channel. What'd you say?
What's Nightbot?
It's the thing that greets people in my channel. It's a automated moderator. You can tell it things and it'll respond. Well, that was a miss. Where the heck is this rope? Nope. My depth perception is all sorts of not good. What the hell? Do you have to press something to grab it, or is it just not working? Oh. I just wasn't doing it right. Wow. Son of a... Hardest part of this game is dealing with depth perception, I guess. That thing almost ate my ass. A lovely set of cages here. Last. The animations are very good. Well, that's pleasant. Sounds like we woke someone up.
What's up?
It just looks like the sounds in this game, it sounded like we woke someone up.
What are you playing?
Little Nightmares 2.
Oh, that's that game, Sean. I don't know, baby. Right there next to the desk, you know?
On the desk. I think I'm going to help you real quick.
Alright. Well, I've been locking that M4 now. There's gold as a bad motherfucker. Fuck, I almost have my FFAR gold.
My depth perception is trash in this game.
Call of Duty is supposed to have an update here pretty soon. 11 o'clock for me.
What kind of update?
Oh, fucking Season 2 Reloaded.
Is that going to be good?
Yeah. I mean, they're adding like a fuckload of new maps to fucking Cold War. They're doing a bunch of shit for Cold War. They're balancing weapons and all that shit. Fucking... Then, for Warzone, I think they're gonna balance some weapons, and they're gonna, give us a new sniper rifle, and new operators, and new packs. So Warzone's getting some fucking new shit, too. And they're decreasing the file size of Warzone in Modern Warfare. So they're not so fucking big. These games used to take up like 30 gigs and that was like plenty. I don't know why they're fucking 200 now. I can already fucking tell how this is going. Sean got off, huh?
I think he was going to play Warzone or something. Not Warzone. Apex or something.
Why did he get off Discord?
Oh, I didn't know he did.
Yeah. Says he's not in it. Says just me and you are in it now.
He didn't tell me anything.
Kid we were playing with doesn't play Warzone very often, does he?
No. Not that I can tell. Well, that's not intimidating. Well, big dude was shooting at me.
those motherfuckers. Where the fuck is green at? I got sniped. Can you get me? Thanks, man. I'm safe back here.
The guy with a double barrel is trying to kill me and this other kid.
Run.
Oh, I'm running. Kinda. I'm crouching through a tunnel right now.
Share your screen?
I'm streaming on Twitch. Wow. Ah, hey, Anubis Gaming. How's it hanging? Damn it. Ah, good.
Yeah, this is a message on the one.
Up, damn it. I don't have good enough depth perception for some of these things.
Moat.
I like how six just leaves me there to die.
Oh, it's every man for himself.
Grim says to play Visage.
I will. What the fuck, man? I was just gonna get you up.
Oh, I was drowning myself. That's nice.
talking about old son. He was a fucking load. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ooh, that sucked. A fucking Pellington.
Ugh.
Can't fucking believe that shit.
Aw, it didn't work. Please turn off light. There, the light's off.
I was gonna say, is that new sniper better be fucking lit? I'm gonna play Warzone again.
Top right? Oh, it's this light, which I thought was pointed at me. But I can turn it down some. That's up. No, I don't have a ring light. I have this.
Can they hear me in your stream, or am I taken out of it?
Oh, they can hear you.
Right.
Yes, except Rose actually let Leo on the door this time. Why am I dropping frames? What's going on here? I would like to know what is propelling this door. I used to own that TV. Good old Hitachi 29 inch. Sounds like a helicopter. Oh, are you? Why did the game get so loud again? Are you advertising your stream in my stream? Huh. 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 Finish the first chapter. Those are some lengthy long johns. All right. That was weird. So what, the people just up and disappeared? Yeah. Support his channel. And my channel. And Anubis Gaming's channel. I'm working on it. Calm down. Well, that worked out splendidly. The hell. Oh. Like most games, I die from fall damage. An achievement for how many times I fall. Well, that's dismal. Excuse me. Oh, I even have the little scan lines on me to signify that I'm within the television. Thank you, Six. Hey kids, let's go to school. Is that that Tim Burton film? With the little, like canvas sack guy thing? Very Nightmare Before Christmas, without being Nightmare Before Christmas. Kind of designed like Oogie Boogie, but smaller and friendlier. No, I've got no clue. I've seen this part of the game before, so I know what I'm doing. Well, I played the first one, and I've seen parts of this one. So it's not a mystery to me. That sounds like a whole lot of nope right there. Let's go check it out. Knock, knock. Why am I holding your hand? That's adorable. What the heck kind of school is this? Ooh, that was almost bad. You little dick. Oh, wait. There is a locker on the ceiling. A toy duck, to signify that you should probably duck. I don't mind if I do. Hey, who wants to make friends, eh? That's the way you do it. What?
I didn't know you got to fight with people. You just straight sledgehammer that kid.
Yeah, I mean, you get to, Hey, Junior, are you still watching? You want to see something interesting?
Yes.
Okay. Give me a second, you'll see. Do you want her as a teacher?
Furry lady?
Yeah, she's a teacher.
What the hell? Are you gonna hit them with a hammer too?
I watched Sean do this part yesterday.
You know,
not that part.
It never even hit me until just now.
What?
That you are literally walking through a school murdering kids. What kind of game is it?
Watch. So what'd you think of the teacher?
Apparently quite rude.
Did you see what she did?
Oh shit. Because of the lag, she just stretched her neck out straight. Little nightmares, huh?
Yep. I definitely recommend you try out the first one.
First one what?
Little Nightmares.
Oh, this is the second one?
Yeah. Freaky, dude. Freaky.
Got a key. We going up Pam House status. You got a little trench coat on. I don't understand why you're so tiny. People are huge. Like, I mean, I just don't get it.
Okay. Damn it. Gotta time these swings right sometimes. What? Yee. Whoops. Slid right off that bitch.
Yeah, I can open them.
Do-do-do, you hear nothing. Oh, son of a bitch. I got stuck on the box. Blast it all. One downside to having a paddle. Fuck. These controls are convoluted. Come on, move. There we go. I don't know how many of those I've missed. I've also seen this section done. Grimm did it like 2 days ago. That makes sense.
Not the secret room. Oh, there's a key.
Yes, indeed. Yeah, I watched Grimm do that part yesterday or the day before, whenever he streamed it, so pretty straightforward.
I was gonna ask. Seems like there's nowhere to go.
Hmm. Meh. Yeah, they're made out of porcelain. The jar did not make a sound. Well, yeah, you stuffed them frogs into that jar, lady. Grim, if you're still watching, did you get past this part? I don't like it. Where was I supposed to go? Oh well. Seems like a good spot as any to stop for the night. So I will do that. I haven't found any other hats. Alrighty. Ending screen. Thanks for watching.